can't have this explosion of cases among younger folks.
You can make a petition to the FDA and get emergency use authorization.
We've been going fast, but the trials haven't taken any shortcuts.
We are a team in healthcare. That's why it's important for all of us to work together. This is the only way you can defeat a virus like this.
What's the safest way for us to get this visit done? And in some cases, that's going to be through telehealth, keeping you safer at home.
And truly, this is a thrilling day. We're very proud of our teamwork here.
This is extraordinary. You really have scientists from all the fields, you see, and they are really collaborating and working together.